Dynos! They're here!
Ah, so you're the rats behind all this, huh?
That's the Deatchanter that attacked Jada!
Just what I'd expect from the child of Issa who chose Imaginal's Law. But I never thought you'd sneak in here to destroy the Skywalk.
But you're the ones monopolizing all the ray. We had no choice.
Huh? What's that pen?
What do you know about that? Hey, are you working with Ignacy?
Are you the one who ordered the attack on Zamuel's school?
Is that true? So not only did you attack our singing ministry, but there too?
Guess I was right under your nose all this time, huh?
Mr. Lark, this isn't good.
It's almost high tide. This shrine will be surrounded by water if you don't hurry. Of course, you'll probably be dead by then anyway.
Wait, just a minute. Why do you know about Adele's pendant?
Sir Alf, this isn't the time for that.
Let's dust them. Come on! Ready for battle.
Must answer my calling.
So, are we all ready?
Try this!
Let's do it! Blades of wind! What should I do next?
Let's go!
Yeah!
Got your back.
Let's do it! Blades of wind! I'm out of magic.
Let's do this! Meet your end!
I did my share of the work, right?
Let's go! Hurry up!
Oh, okay.
Adele, let's go.
I think we can make it! Oh! That's for leaving Riffia behind.
It's okay. I'm not upset. Everyone's fine now, and I know Nico didn't mean anything bad by it.
Riffia!
Lark, let's have this talk after we get out of the shrine. If our exit gets sealed off, it's us against that Deatchanter.
You're right.
Okay, everyone, let's head back to town.
Thank you.
That was a close one.
It sure was.
We've completed our mission. Let's head back to the Meridian Empire.
Mr. Lark?
What is it?
What about what you were talking about before?
Well, Riffia says it's no problem, so I guess it doesn't really matter what I think.
Oh, thank you.
Don't thank me, thank Riffia.
Riffia, sorry about before. Next time I'll make sure to protect you.
I'll watch out for you too, Nico.
If we want to reach the Empire, I suppose we'll have to take a pilgrimage ship.
So, to the port then?
Yeah. We should get out of here as soon as we can. Let's move!